No one wants to drown. Drowning would be the worst because everyone knows that feeling. That feeling that you get, oh, it's the worst when you think you're drowning. Like during the summer, you know, you're like, you know, at a pool party or something. I'm going to go into the deep end. Watch my dive. Watch my dive. Right? And then you dive in. And the second you get to the bottom, you're like, get me out of here. Where's the surface? And you always come up under the kid on the raft. Oh, oh, Jesus Christ, Timmy. Do not float above me when I'm dying in the abyss. Your son almost killed me with his Daffy Duck raft over here, John. Your son tried to murder me in your pool. Float away from me. Float away. Fire. Has anybody here ever been fully engulfed in fire? It's gotta be so hot. That is way too fucking hot. It's the worst feeling when you burn yourself, too. Even a little tiny, you know, sometimes you're making some soup or some oodles and noodles or something, or you're cooking up some crack. And you know, you touch the side of the pot, just, oh, whoa! That fucking kills! That little thing, you can't take a shower for like 3 weeks, you gotta like hold your hand out because the steam makes you angry. Try to bring your hand in, ooh! I hate steam. Whoever invented steam sucks. You know what would be the worst? This would be the ultimate worst right here. What if you dove in the pool, and while you were at the bottom of the pool freaking out, somebody poured oil on the surface and lit it on fire? Yeah, then you're like, oh, oh, oh! You could just keep swimming around feeling for a spot where there's no fucking fire. Then what if you found a circle where there was no fire, but the second you came up, a big dude just punched you in the face? Get back in the fiery water. You don't come out of the fiery water. Cover up that hole with some fire now. Get back in the fiery water.